Hey guys, Valerie here to present you with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. Bruce Willis to star in action movie The Prince. I'll tell you more after this.
You see, Mama? You see, it's all gonna be okay.
Oh, repent. It's not too late.
Mama, don't ruin this for me. I'll be home early.
I'm gonna have to tell that boy the truth that your father took me and you were born
You'll say
in
nothing,
sin.
Mama.
And from that sin, from that sin was born another, the worst sin. A man or a woman who is a witch among you is to be put to death. You are to stone them.
I'm warning you, Mama.
The devil's hand.
Please don't do this.
There will be a judgment. Carrie, Miss Jezebel fell from the tower. Two.
Seems that talk of Bruce Willis's retirement from action movies was premature, as a new film project announced at the Toronto Film Festival is very much in the genre. The Prince will revolve around a retired Las Vegas mob enforcer forced to return to the city to face former enemies when his teenage daughter goes missing. Sakir Andre Ajan will direct from a script by Andre Fabrizio and Jeremy Passmore, with The Prince shooting in New Orleans next month. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow. See you next time.